My name is Mara Offengender. I am a theater education major at Ball State University, and I am the director of research for Indie Fringes Crowdplay. As a future theater teacher, I'm really interested in the future of the arts program because it kind of will be my life. So I was really excited to be a part of this project to try and get more awareness and more support for theater arts. Crowdplay itself is kind of a giant flash mob of people who all support arts education that want to get together and dance for what they believe in, I guess you can say. Our first event, of course, is the one happening on December 9th, and hopefully if that goes well, we'll see more crowd play in the future. Well, we chose Footloose because, first of all, it's an upbeat, fun song that you want to get up and dance to the second that it starts playing. But I also really like the message behind it in the movie because it's about an arts-related thing, dancing, that is being ostracized and put down in a small community. And in the end, the arts win out and everyone gets to dance. The arts in general need to be supported. As a former arts student in a high school setting, the arts was the only thing that I could lean on in high school. It was my support system, my theater friends were my people that cared about me. My choir friends were the friends that were always there for me. The arts brings people together, and I want all future high school students, middle school students, elementary school students, anyone to have that connection that the arts bring.